Dear Sylvain Albas, how are you, my friend? Sylvain Albas, I'm wishing you with my parents to have a very nice and a happy weekend and a great week, Sylvain Albas. My mother wants to talk to you, Sylvain Albas.
Αγαπητοί μας φίλοι Στίβε και Μπάς, σας εύχομαι να περάσετε ένα χαρούμενο Σαββατοκύριακο πάντα με χαρές και καλές επιτυχίες να έχετε στην καριέρα σας. Και θα επιθυμούσαμε να σας δούμε και από κοντά εδώ στην Ελλάδα.
Our dear friends sitting in the bus, I'm wishing you to have a very nice and a happy weekend with joy. Always to be okay and every success I'm wishing you to have in your career, yes, Sylvain Albas, and we desire and we will be so glad, we will rejoice to see you from too close over here in Greece one day in the future, my mother told you, Sylvain Albas, yes. So do I, Sylvain Albas, my big pleasure over here to come in Greece one day in the future, Sylvain Albas, my friends, yes, Sylvain, and also, Sylvain, I want to meet, and your father, he can, I'm inviting him to come over here, to bring him over here, if you want, your father, yes, Sylvain, to meet my parents, to become friends with my parents, with my father, your father, to become friends, yes, Sylvain Albas, Sylvain, yes, and you, Bas, our big pleasure to come over here one day in Greece, yes, my friend, Sylvain Albas, yes. Today I'm so glad and so happy, Sylvain Albas, that I'm telling you these things. Sylvain, I have to tell you, very nice was the photo yesterday that you updated in your personal Facebook page about the photo with Mauro Ronaldo during, with your colleague, during the Strike Force Challengers that you were then in the ring, yes, with a fight, Sylvain, that you wrote, BMW is the way to go, thanks, Dear Sherlyn, yes, this thing that you wrote, Sylvain, about this photo, I mean, this concrete photo. Yes, these things I had to tell you, my mother, she will be so glad, will be rejoiced to come over here in Greece, my friend, Sylvain Albas, yes. I hope that you will come in the future, and my intuition says, in the future, one day, I don't know when, you will come over here in Greece or somewhere else in Europe. We will meet all together with my parents. Yes. These things I had to tell you, I'm so glad that I talked to you again today, Sylvain Albas. And my father is coming right now to talk to you, and after I will show you something outside in my garden. Yes. Okay, thank you for me.
Φίλε Στίβεν και Μπάς, σας χαιρετούμε.
Our dear friend, Stephen and Bass, cheers. We greet you, Stephen and Bass, my father says.
Ευχόμαστε να είστε καλά.
We are wishing you to be okay, very well.
Να έχετε υγεία.
To have good health.
Και μια ευχάριστη εβδομάδα.
And a pleasant and a happy week, my father says.
Εμείς από το σπίτι μας.
We, from our house over here,
πάντα σας θυμόμαστε.
Always we remember you.
Συζητάμε το όνομά σας.
We are discussing your names. Your name, Sylvain Albas.
Διότι σας αγαπούμε.
Because we love you, Sylvain Albas.
Και βέβαια αλλιωτελώς.
And of course, without any selfishness. Selfishness. Yes. Goodbye with lots of love, my parents, Sylvain Albas, my father and my mother, Sylvain Albas. Finally, I have to tell you something else, Sylvain Albas. Goodbye from me. I'm so glad that I talked to you today, Sylvain Albas. Now I will show you my garden, something that my father is cultivating. Very nice things. Hold on, please. over here, student bus, and we'll show you the cucumbers. Over here is a big cucumber. Over here, this is a tree. This is very nice cucumber. Over here. Over here we have the aubergine. Over here is a big aubergine. Yes, the aubergine. The tomatoes. We have, they need a little period to be ready. The tomatoes. Another tomatoes over here that my father is cultivating over here. And the grasses over here. Here's the mind over here, the mind. And the grosses. In the vine tree. The flowers over here. Another flower over there. Again, my current student bus. Goodbye, student bus. Goodbye, goodbye, my friends. Goodbye.
Goodbye.